Make a date with Rev Dr Ebenezer Markwei at 6 a.m. from Monday to Saturday on Graphic Online via Facebook and YouTube as he expounds on matters of faith.
Graphic Online, truth and accuracy every day.
This is Reverend Dr. Ebenezer Markwei of Living Streams International, bringing you Matters of Faith with Graphic Online. We meet behind the trade fair behind Zenith College, Sundays in the morning and midweek service on Wednesdays in the evening. Now, this morning there's something that is very interesting to me, and I'd like to capture it in this talk. Whispers to death. Whispers to death. And my particular portion of scripture is taken from 2 Samuel, chapter 13 from verse 1 to 29. Now, 2 Samuel chapter 13 from verse 1 to 29. If you remember, that particular story talks about two characters. But those two characters, there's also one character in it who sometimes we overlook. Now, the two characters are Amnon, David's son, and Tamar, David's daughter. Now, Amnon and Tamar were step-siblings. And Tamar, if you remember, was Absalom's sister directly, blood mother, blood dad. So now, the Bible said Amnon fell in love with Tamar. It was a real distressing type of love. Now, he didn't know what to do. In actual fact, the Bible said he just didn't know what to do about it. Now then, you know the story about how he raped Tamar, and then in the end, I'm not just raped Tamar, but in the end, he also paid a price because he was killed for it. Now, these are the two main characters in this particular portion of scripture, but there's one whose role everybody ignores, and that was Jonadab. Now, Jonadab is David's nephew, and that was a cousin to Amnon and a cousin to Tamar. And Jonadab was the one who advised Amnon that, this one is very easy. Pretend you are sick, ask your dad for Tamar to come and serve you, and then in Tamar coming to serve you, pick on her and rape her. And Amnon followed that to the letter, and he succeeded in raping her. But the consequences, he didn't even bargain for. Now for me, I'm very interested in Jonadab. Jonadab means father of a liberal. That means a liberal father. And that is, for him, everything goes. Oh, they'll just be liberal. There are no set principles. There are no set convictions. There are no, he's not a principled person. Everything goes. And if you watch his advice to Amnon, the end justifies the means. That is Jonadab's approach. So he looks at the things of life through liberal eyeglasses. He has no conviction. He has no set rules. He has no set principles, and for him, everything goes. So far as it's there, so far as it produces what you want, so the end justifies the means. Through fair or foul, so far as you get to your destination, that's Jonadab. And that was Jonadab's advice. Now, I call it whispers of death, because look at what he whispered into the ears of Amnon. He did not include, or he didn't bargain, that after that we're going to be repercussions. And some of those repercussions were going to be very dire repercussions. Amnon was going to lose his life. So here's Jonadab whispering into the ears of Amnon, but the whispers that he was putting into his cousin's ears were whispers of death. It was going to kill Amnon. There are people in our lives, or there are people who we'll meet, who have no conviction and who have no principle, and for them, they would advise every foolish thing or every stupid thing in so far as it serves a purpose, that's them. And so they'll goad you on to foolishness. They'll push you to do things that you shouldn't do. And in the end, they won't pay the price, but you will pay the price. When the killing came, when the slaughter came, it wasn't Jonadab who died. It was Amnon who followed the whispers of Jonadab who died. You will pay the price and not them. I mean, you will pay the price for their foolishness or for the things they speak to you that you follow. So you know what? Everything those people say to you, check it up and be sure that this is the right thing. Because when the consequences for your action comes, they will not be there to take responsibility for it. They'll never own up and say, nowhere did we hear Jonadab coming forth and said, I advise Amnon. And Amnon, at the moment of his death, will not scream, it was Jonadab who advised me. No. 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 So their name doesn't come into the final equation. Their name doesn't come up for the final narrative of death. Their name doesn't come up in the final narrative of consequences. Their name don't come up. But yet, they are in the beginning, and they are giving out very dangerous and deadly advice. If we follow them, we'll follow this advice to death, and we will pay the price, not them. So, be aware of whispers to death. See you later.